Did you like that Chair Creek?
Oh yeah.
That Chair Creek is on right, fleek. On fleek.
On fleek. What the fuck? I hate you now. You hurt me the way I hurt you with reading these things. Thank you.
On fleek, son.
On fleek.
Yeah. Get.
All right. So bringing everybody up to speed in a quicker way instead of reading it. Basically, Luke had a drug-riddled dream where he saw his friends captured by Vader. Yoda said, stay. Luke took off. I kind of covered all this in the end of the last episode, really. So anyway, they're in Cloud City now.
If you're watching in order, motherfuckers.
Yeah, watch in order. Who fucking doesn't watch this in order?
I never watched SpongeBob in order.
I mean, there really wasn't an order to it. It just released date.
Okay, but...
Ours, like, we've literally numbered all our episodes in both of our channels. So, like, there's no excuse.
That's true.
Very true. I need water.
Are you really gonna... Stop. This is why people don't watch this.
No, it's not. People don't watch it because there's just not enough people to watch it.
What do you mean?
To, like, even know it exists or care. That's why people
What's
don't watch
the point?
It. Why do I have to be R2?
Do you want to be this character?
Yes.
All right. That's what we do.
Mashing the fucking Y button. Thank you. Okay.
Oh.
There's that beep again.
I don't know what that's from. I don't know what that is. I don't like it.
It sounded like you just said fwum.
Fwum.
I don't know what that's fwum. I don't know. What's it fwum? Can't make that jump. Is there something I can use the force on over there? No. There's a thing I'm supposed to lift up somehow. You can't do anything yet over there.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
I feel like I'm supposed to do something over here.
All I know is Luke did not use the force in the movie to chop off part of the X-Wing and use it as a bridge. Go to where that stormtrooper was that I killed.
Oh, yeah. I probably should go over there.
Yeah.
That would make the most sense. I thought I wasn't going to make that. Oh, yeah. That's it.
That did it.
That, yep. The more you know.
I really wish that... Like, I'm willing to bet that soundbite of the more you know thing is copyrighted. You know what I mean? And I kind of wish it wasn't, because I would put it in so many places. Like, not just even in our videos, just in general.
Why?
Because it's funny.
I'm going to get a power-up for R2.
How's it feel?
I'm powered up. Powered up, ready to go.
Ready to rumble.
With my girthy android thing. Or robot thing.
Oh, good. I'm making another fucking turret that I can't use anything for.
Here, maybe can I? Am I able to go through here? Are you able to go through over here?
Put it in right there. Yeah, that's what that looks like.
I don't know what I'm doing. I think I'm stunning them.
Yeah, you are. You're shooting them in the butt, and they're like, ow.
Are you able to go up here?
No. There's a window.
Yeah. Are you able to kill the glass?
No.
Because there's a thing.
I know.
All right, let's go over here. Never mind. I think I need this.
Yeah, I think you're right, actually.
What, do that?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah. I think this is you too. Because yep. I can't do that.
Yeah! Oh, okay.
Okay, well.
Now I can get in it.
Oh, you're supposed to shoot that thing? Oh, look how fancy that is. Oh. I'm gonna stun all the things. Only button.
Only butter hunters?
Only butter.
Only one cannoli.
Only butter pumpers can...
Help me, only one cannoli. You're my only hope.
Butter pumper.
Butter pumper.
I want to make my own butter. That'd be fun.
Doesn't seem like fun for me.
Why?
Churning butter is a laborious activity.
Why do you have to churn it?
It's how you make butter.
You can do it in a blender.
You're right. I didn't even think of that, honestly.
Why do we have to churn shit? We have technology. Is this... Oh, this
I mean, would a blender work for that?
Yeah. You can totally do that.
Go do the... Go do this thing right here.
Oh. Am I being...
Be useful.
That's not something I'm used to.
See? You do that and he starts coughing. Then I can hit him.
Oh. Am I supposed to do it again?
Not yet. Now do it. Now do it. Okay. I didn't know if you'd done it.
It takes time, CJ. It takes time. Love takes time. It takes patience.
Perfect. That was good timing. On your time.
What?
That was good timing on your time.
On my time?
Yeah.
My
all time? The time. All the time? Time. Every time.
My time was on time?
Ten. Come back. Come back.
10 of the time.
Stop that. Get into the blue circle. Thank you.
Oh, it's this shit again. Oh, put me over there. Put me over to the right. God damn it.
Tell me what to do. Alright, I'm going to actually do this now. There you go.
Am I supposed to do this one or the other one? Or both?
I don't know.
Oh, okay, I'm supposed to do this one. So
then I got to get a stormtrooper thing.
So you can get over here. Why are you gonna get a stormtrooper doing?
Because I gotta open up that other door.
I think I can do it. I think I can do
you
it.
You can't do that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
I don't believe you. See? You're failing. And it's because you're
why are
not
you dying?
Able to do that. Because I'm trying to get the stormtrooper thing.
I'm dying.
I hate you right now.
Just do the game right. Do right things instead of wrong things.
Same to you.
I didn't do that. Some asshole
you
did it.
You fell right off the ledge.
I totally...
It's like you always fall.
No, I don't.
All the time.
I never fall. He's just waiting patiently. I wonder when they're gonna get here.
I wonder when they'll get through the door. Oh, my son made it. Good job, buddy.
No.
No. Fuck. I'll try that again.
I'm not gonna make that. I don't know why I fall like that. Oh. You know, cause. You know.
Okay, I need you for that one.
I can't, I'm just dying. Oh, wait, am I supposed to go over here?
No, you can go over here now.
Oh. Oh, so you're supposed to put weight on it?
Yeah, hold on. There you go.
Yeah, look at that teamwork. I like how he does a little foot scoop.
Yeah.
Oh. I gotta do stuff so we can get up here. And so he can run away.
Mm-hmm. Can't run away until then.
Eh.
Get him, R2!
Yeah, R2. Let me have my little seizure over here for a second. Hold on.
Hold on. It'll be okay.
Okay, I'm good. Come on. I think I got him.
Good job.
I did that. Did you see those skills? I did that. Do I not have my pokey skill anymore?
It's X normally, is it not working?
No, I can't. I'm doing both.
Shit, son.
I can't dick stab anymore.
Aw. R2 has the most powerful dick stab of all the dick stabs.
I'm just useless now. What's my meaning now? What?
Passing the butter.
That's what my life has come to. This is my life.
Go do the thing. You can do it.
Ha,
Now we gotta get the other
side.
Am
I supposed to do this?
Not yet. Okay, yeah. Hold on. I gotta use the red one. Bring it back down.
Hurry up. Come on. I wonder if I can fall down here. Yep. I can stab people now. Yeah. This is taking forever. What a boss battle's gotta be so tedious.
It's not that bad.
It is.
Really, I've played so many games that are way worse than this.
This is
not that bad.
Now I gotta float over here. So I can...
At least they give you something to do.
But I could be attacking him.
No, you can't. Neither of us can until he's down.
That's what I'm saying. It's... This is not how the movie played out at all. I wonder if I can dick stab him. That's right. I'm so close to dying. I'm zapping butts. Booty zap. Booty zap. Can I do this myself? Nope.
No. Sorry. Concentrated. I was concentrating.
Oh. Quit it. No concentrating either for this
game.
I know,
not for this game. You're right.
We cannot lose this game.
No, really, we can't lose it. We've determined it as such. Got him. Time for him to run away. Come this way!
So even though we beat him...
Yeah?
Was that you?
Yeah, I fell off. Oh.
I can't do anything.
Yeah.
Hey, what's down here? I wonder if I can... Can I, like...
No.
There has to be a way down there. Can you, like, jump stab this?
Give me a minute.
No. Come on. Jump stab it.
Nope.
All right.
It's a different way.
It has to be. There's got to be a way. Gotta get it. I wonder if there's just a float over there.
Maybe.
Oh, look at that. Would you look at that?
Would you just look at it?
I'm sorry, I'm done. Oh, yeah, see, that stops.
Yep.
It stops the people. Ow. Oh. Alright, well, I'll float back over. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna... shut doors on your heads.
I'm just gonna deflect lasers.
Yep.
Alright, cool.
It chops our heads off.
I already won.
I was saying he's dead. He was dead!
Because I managed to get two hits and they didn't expect me to do that.
What? No, you gotta do this again anyways. I don't give a shit.
Oh, shit. Yeah, gotta do that. There we go. That's why, because I had to blow up the door.
Oh, yeah.
So glad.
I think you can double
jump.
He can't
double jump. He doesn't double jump when there's like no... There we go. Fucking A.
What is that beep? What is that? Oh, wait. You know what?
What?
You know what it might be?
What?
It might be my Facebook.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I believe it.
I think it's my Facebook. Because I have Facebook in the background.
Well, that explains it.
Yeah.
I believe you are correct, sir.
Yeah. So if anybody that's watching, they should totally check out Murder Beards on Facebook.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Siege Beards.
Yeah, or Siege Plays Games.
I don't know. Should there be a Siege Beards Facebook?
I don't know. Depends on if we keep this going for long enough, I guess.
Yeah,
planning on it. Totally intending on it. I need you to use the thing so I can be the hero. Thanks.
I'm just left behind.
There's like literally no other way to hit him other than doing the double jump and slash thing. Like, okay, yeah, I'm gonna need this stormtrooper thing.
I think that's probably just. I'm just gonna stand here awkwardly.
This is how it went down.
Hey, man.
R2 was there the whole time.
Quit hitting him. Quit it. It's bad. That's my trigger. Don't bully him.
And famous lines coming up.
Did he chop his arm off?
Yeah. This is the... I'm your father. I like Lego Luke, though. Lego Luke's so much easier to handle.
I really wish in the actual movie, though, he did have a Polaroid.
I know. And
like, he's like,
great.
Hey, dude, yeah, you totally see this family picture of us? Yeah.
Look, dude, I banged your mom.
Yeah, man. See this Polaroid? Starts waving around.
You know where you came from? My nutsack.
Was there actually, like, him falling on his, like...
Not on his crotch, but falling down, yeah. He fell down and grabbed onto that thing at the last second.
Because it was like a old school, okay, like, comedy bit.
So in this, his, like, I'm your father, and then Luke's reaction to it was just like, no, not at all.
Yeah.
I don't believe you. In the movie, no! No! That's impossible! Fucking Luke, right?
You make me hate him more and more.
I fucking hate Luke! He's like the worst protagonist ever. Like, oh god. Alright.
Alright, okay, bye.
Bye.